everyone, Jastopher with Amusement Park Arcade by LEGO Friends. Set number 41127 contains 174 pieces. Recommended building ages are 6 through 12. This looks like one terrific build. I'm hoping the graphics on the bricks are printed. Highly doubt it. Nice colorful box art. Let's open it up. The box wasn't packed too bad. So we have stickers. Some of the elements are possibly not printed. Two bags of bricks. Two 4x10 plates. Oh, make that three bags of bricks. One instruction manual. What are we waiting for? Let's go to the Amusement Park Arcade. Here we are at the Amusement Park Arcade. It is a fun, quick set to assemble. Off to left, we have Mia, and on the right, we have the Amusement Park Arcade. Let's take a closer look. First, let's take a look at Mia. Her torso is printed. She has a nice hairpiece that is equipped with a slot for an accessory. She is holding a flat tile that is printed. Yes, there is a piece printed in this set. Finally, the arcade. This section required a lot of stickers. On the left, we have a mallet game, a bullseye game, and a ball toss. Not much going on with the rear. Okay. Here we have Mia. Let's have her have some fun at the Amusement Park Arcade. Give me your token so you can waste your money and fall down and take a nap. Let's start with the mallet game. She doesn't want to play, I guess. Okay. Here, now hit the golden frog. This wasn't too exciting. Nothing's happening. Let's play a little ball toss. Now she can't pick up the basketball, but she can hit this lever. Let's just have her jump on it. Well, you missed that time. You got two chances, Mia. Don't disappoint me. No. There should have been a slope added to get the ball to come back to the beginning. One more time, make it count. Oh, she did it that time. Cool. Okay. And finally, we have the bullseye. She just has to press down this button. It is a bit stiff, so I'm going to have to help her out. It does rotate. Let's see if we can knock out the center bullseye. Okay. It obviously shoots studs, and the studs do go back in fairly easily. We also have a container on the side with a few extra studs. Let's knock this one down. Pretty cool. It's even going to be fun when you have to pick up all those studs. Now let's knock down the last bullseye. I did, and the stud came back up at me. This is one game that will attack you. So it is a nice amusement park. I wouldn't recommend the frog game with the mallet. Doesn't do a whole lot. Here are these spare pieces and stickers. It's a shame that the graphics were not printed on the bricks. It is a nice set of print work. There is still a good assortment of studs, a few Technic elements, and other various bricks which may come in handy for other LEGO creations. This wraps up the review for Amusement Park Arcade by LEGO Friends, set number 41127. It's a nice set. Too bad the graphics were not printed on the bricks. Also, another minifigure should have been included. Other than that, this set will be perfect for any LEGO Friends theme, LEGO City, or as a source for spare parts. Thank you for watching!